Mass protests have taken place across the world as women march for the International Day for the Elimination of Violence Against Women. Hundreds of thousands of people across Italy, Spain, Peru, Mexico and more took part amid anger over the murder of a 22-year-old Italian woman by her ex-boyfriend earlier this month. Human rights and feminist organisations took part in the marches, calling for an end to the violence of patriarchy.